Hello everyone, this is Dr. Ashish Vanmali. In this video lecture, we will see some examples of image transform. So consider this problem. For a 2x2 transform A and image U, calculate the transformed image V and basis images. And they have given us the transformation matrix A like this. And this is our input image. So, as we are all aware that the standard formula for transform image V is A U A transpose, where U is our input image and A is a transformation matrix. V will be the transformed image. So, it is simple substitution that we have to do and perform the calculation. And in this case, if you observe carefully, the matrix A is 1 upon root 2 1 1 1 minus 1. Hence, its transpose is also same. So we substitute A, U and A transpose over here and we multiply them. So over here if I multiply this 1 upon root 2 with 1 upon root 2, I will get 1 by 2 over here. And if I multiply this matrix with this, we will get this matrix. So it is a normal matrix multiplication. And then that result, we are multiplying with this matrix. So when you multiply, you will get that result as 1 upon 2, 2 minus 4, 4, 2. If you take this 1 by 2 inside, we will get this as 1 minus 2, 2, 1. So this is our final transform image. Now the second part is to find the basis images. So let's consider AK conjugate denote the kth column of matrix A conjugate transpose. Okay. So over here for transformation matrix A, we need to find out what is our A conjugate transpose. And then the basis images are defined as AKL conjugate is equal to vector AK conjugate multiplied with vector AL conjugate transpose. So it is nothing but the outer product of the columns of A conjugate transpose. And in this case, if you observe, our A is same as A conjugate and it is also same as A conjugate transpose. So my first vector A0 conjugate will be the first column over here with the multiplying factor 1 by root 2. So it is 1 upon root 2, 1 minus 1. And the second column vector A1 conjugate will be the second column. So it will be 1 upon root 2, 1 minus 1. And based on this, now we need to find the basis images. So if you observe carefully, my K and L will run over 0 and 1. So there will be 4 different combinations for which we need to find the value. So first will be A00 conjugate. So that will be column vector A0 conjugate multiplied with A0 conjugate transpose. So if we substitute those vectors and if we multiply them, so it is again a matrix multiplication that we have to perform. We will get the result as 1 by 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. Similarly, my second basis image, that is matrix A01 conjugate, so K is 0, L is 1, will be vector A0 conjugate multiplied by vector AL conjugate transpose. And if we substitute those values, okay, and then multiply, we will get the result as 1 by 2, 1 minus 1, 1 minus 1. Similarly, the third basis image will be A10 conjugate. That will be equal to vector A1 conjugate multiplied with vector A0 conjugate transpose. So in that case, we get the result as 1 by 2, 1, 1, minus 1, minus 1. And the last will be A11 conjugate, so K and L both are 1, 1, will be vector A1 conjugate multiplied by vector A1 conjugate transpose. So substituting, we will get that result as 1 by 2, 1 minus 1 minus 1, 1. Now the same thing we can also do in the tabular form, something like this. Okay. So what we are doing is we are writing the all the column vectors over here. So I will have A0 conjugate, A1 conjugate, and the corresponding transpose, I am writing it over here. So I have A0 conjugate transpose and A1 conjugate transpose over here. Okay, so it is 1 upon root 2 1 1 and 1 upon root 2 1 minus 1. So these are my column vectors and this transpose will be my row vectors. Now what I do is, now these are my values of K. So whatever suffix over here 0 and 1, they are my K, and whatever suffix over here I have, okay, they are my values of L. So my basis image will be over here, if this is 0 and 0, my basis image will be A00 conjugate. Similarly, this one will be A01 conjugate, A10 conjugate, and this will be A11 conjugate. Now, what we have to do is simply multiply them point by point over here. So, whatever these rows, you multiply with these columns point by point. So, in this case, it is 1 upon root 2, 1, 1, and this is 1 upon root 2, 1, 1. So, 1 upon root 2, 1 upon root 2 will give me 1 by 2 over here. And then this 1, 1 multiply with 1, 1 over here. So, this will give me a 2 cross 2 matrix as 1, 1, 1, 1. Now, this is simple point by point multiplication. Similarly, over here it is 1 upon root 2, 1 minus 1. And over here it is 1 upon root 2, 1, 1. So, 1 upon root 2, 1 upon root 2 will give me 1 by 2. And then this will be 1 minus 1, 1 minus 1. Similarly for this and this. So, these now are simply the basis image. So, you can treat this method something like a shortcut method to find your basis images. Now, consider the second problem. Now, over here the problem is to find the basis image of the transformation matrix, that is A, which is 1, 1, minus 1, 1, minus 1, 0, minus 2, 0, 1. Now, in this case, again, my basis images are nothing but the outer product of the columns of A conjugate transpose. So, first I need to find out what is my A conjugate transpose. So, over here my A is this given matrix, and you can see it is a real. So, my A is same as A conjugate, and then my transpose will be 1 minus 2, 1 minus 1, 0, and minus 1, 0, 1. So, this will be my first column, that is 1, 1, minus 1, that is my vector A0 conjugate. This is my second column, so that will be my A1 conjugate, that is 1, minus 1, and 0. And this is my third column, that is minus 2, 0, 1, and that will be my third column vector, that is A2 conjugate. And then again, we can use any of the methods what we have discussed earlier. So, over here I go for tabular method. So, this is my A0 conjugate, A1 conjugate, A2 conjugate. So, these are my three column vectors and corresponding their transforms. So, these will be my row vectors. So, this is my A0 conjugate transpose, A1 conjugate transpose, A2 conjugate transpose. And now I multiply them point by point and we will have now 9 different orthogonal basis images. So, first one will be A00 conjugate, A01 conjugate, A02 conjugate, and so on. So, last one will be my A22 conjugate. So, it is again a simple point by point multiplication to construct these matrices.